greatness to me is proving them wrong. When I first trained to be an instructor, all I wanted to do was get up on stage and teach classes. And I remember walking into the GFM's office at the time, and I said to her, look, you know, when are you going to give me a class? You know, I've done my time now, I've done my training. And she bluntly said to me that I would never, ever, ever become an instructor. So I walked out of that office a little bit deflated, obviously, but I made the resolve in my own head that no matter what would happen, that I would become an instructor, end of story. It was just added fuel to the fire, and I put my head down, and a few months later I was teaching. I set myself a goal, I did what I needed to achieve that goal, and it was going to happen. There was no not happening. Greatness is having self-belief and being proud of what you do. Share your greatness with us at lesmills.com/greatness.